Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Mafia 3. So, on our... Oh, this is Nostal. Huh. Back on our eternal battle of fighting everyone and knocking people out. Oh my god, the hair on that guy was terrible. Knocking people out, fighting them up. Damn. That is not the door. It's supposed to be the door, but it's not the door. Okay. Okay, this is interesting, I guess. You're afloat?
You big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French Ward.
Boy, It's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
And I'm gonna do anything different.
Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information.
I am good at getting information.
I'll see what I can find
through
out.
Non-legal methods, but hey.
Shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys.
Oh, I ain't shy about anything. I shoot anything that moves. Okay. Look. Oh, God. Nice and convenient. Okay, where did I leave my car? Ooh. Bad stutter. Oh, right here. Parked it so nicely on top of these pallets, too. And that person that I accidentally killed. Well, intentionally killed. Yep, car doored him. Police, don't mind that. Never happened. Okay, guys, so, small issue there. Who am I supposed to target? You? This may attract cops. Just keep running, try it. No one's calling the cops, okay. Dinged him, mistake. Okay, I wasn't intending to take this on. Did he get in a car? I'm gonna say that's. He didn't though, I think he just crashed down. I don't know how I thought he got in the car. Hello, let me take this cash from you. Thank you. Let me interrogate you, no one will notice. Nobody cares.
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat. I'll tell you where.
Okay.
My crew will be in touch.
Kinda need to stop this lady from calling the police.
That don't seem right.
Jesus Christ. Love of God, no. Should know by now, no one's calling the police. Okay, let's get over to another racket. It's good to fight the drug ward. I mean, the whole prostitution thing was okay, but fighting drugs, even better. Our personal war on drugs with Batman. Oh god. Please drive straight. Thank you. Thank you. Finally. Really? We're that far away? Oh, we're not. Why would we go that one? We can go this one. Just hit that one guy. Okay, so we have increased pistol accuracy, which is amazing, and I think rifle accuracy too.
Ain't asking for no hand, fucking dime store.
He just got shot. He just got shot.
Jesus. I gotta call the cops.
Prefer you didn't call the cops, honestly. Didn't really get to fight this the way I wanted. Be honest. But okay, gotta destroy some of this stuff. Oh, great. Backup's here for them. Heck, why am I calling a counter squad?
Got targets burning down on me in the French ward.
Of course. We'll be there soon.
It's for fun.
Shit, I'm pinned in.
Well, I probably could win no problem with this hit squad, I say. Look at them do work. They'll help me fight the police, too.
Need to throw the pigeon award off my tail.
You got it. Asshole.
How many do we have? Still 54,000? Okay. Let's get out of here. That was fun. Why not? Let's go here. It's close. I love how quick we're pegging these things out, too. We blast through them. Hey, police dispatch is down. I can do anything I want. Police, the only thing that's stopping me. Yeah, some guy's shooting up the streets. It happens. Seeing he's checking the range of his accuracy, which is apparently amazing. Still have a minute of police dispatcher? It's amazing. People don't even try to call the police when the dispatcher's down? Okay. Interrogate. Oh, we're back in here. I remember this place.
So did you fuck her or what? I mean, the poor thing had enough dope in her to put out two of me. Nah.
There he is! I'm boxed in over here!
Kill him!
Okay, sentry's in here, great.
Let me see your insides.
Informant's escaping? No way. They say that stuff, it's not true. I shot him first.
I'm empty!
Good. Let's heal. We'll get knocked out by getting shot. Run. Run and duck. About as much fun as this place was the first time.
Get him!
He's all yours, boys.
He's over here. Came from.
Damn, come on. If I don't get rid of this guy, I'm in trouble, though. The heck is going on? We're in so much trouble, what the heck? Why are things not going my way? It's fine, we'll get this. Wish the cover system was better, honestly. It's kind of terrible. Never get tired of that particular one. That one's kind of funny to me. Okay, still have one up here. Let's XCOM him. Right to that one XCOM mission. Okay.
See if he went back there.
He's got me jammed. I can't move.
You can't move. You're freaking walking around, guy. I know, oh my god, people shooting people. You should be used to this by now. It's literally after Mardi Gras. Where there was terrible fighting in this location. You should be used to it by now. These things happen.
Dark Gaston running dope through town.
The boss's bagmen are out collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
Sure.
You answer to me.
God, I have to tail. I hate tailing. Hate a lot of the car related stuff. Let's take his cash. Doesn't even hurt him? Don't read that. That was not polite. Okay, there's a Jesus magazine here or something to take. Repent. I wanna see the Jesus one where Jesus is all buff and he's breaking the cross that he's stuck on. That'd be cool. What's this? What are you? Apparently someone looking for me, but we were kind of done with them. What was this? Oh, a junction box. Oh, talk to Father James. Okay. I mean, close enough. We kind of finished all the racket on that stuff. What is this? Guns. Okay. Probably get to that shortly. Talk to Father Jimmy. Father James. Okay. Did I leave my car out here somewhere? I think I did.
You gave me a new ride.
I made a terrible mistake.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Made a terrible mistake. That's not the car I want. That hurt me. Step out of the car. Okay, let's call him all the way. Okay, someone bring me the one I wanted.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Don't even start with me. I'm waiting for my car to come, though. Yeah, just edge by. I wasn't even... Oh, God. I see.
You gave me a new ride in the French War.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
You bastard. Don't make me drive this car.
You fucking high? Get out of here.
Yes, you're not stupid.
Go.
I think he headed that way.
He need a nudge. Okay, he did need a nudge. Please don't let that car stop you. Oh, God. Stop without reason. You're freaking backing up and reversing in the road. Oh, my God. Okay. Apparently, this is less. Okay, thank God. Why'd that take, like, 10 times? Opposite lane. Oh, my God. Let's just follow him. Get these done with. I hate these. I hate these so much. Really do. At least he's not going fast. He sees me, he's gonna know. Okay, cop, I have to follow this guy. Don't do anything stupid. I'll have to call you off, I guess. I don't wanna stop without a reason, so. Well, that goes, okay. Just go to your home, and I need to make sure not to die on this one, too, or I'll be quite sad. However, I'm doing a lot better having more health. That makes such a difference. Cop, no. I have the right-of-way. You may be a police, but I had the right-of-way in that case. Cop. Behave yourself, you're a police. You're real police. Okay, arrest me when I do this. I run a freaking stop sign. Doesn't even care. Car is not the fastest. Where are we even going? We're just kind of driving around in circles. They're trying to make sure no one's following them.
Check your rear view.
Okay. Who said check your rear view? Oh, God. What did that guy's head just do? Did like a super awkward, weird roll.
That shit's all him. Let's go.
Huh?
We got a score to settle now. Say goodnight. We got a score to settle now.
They seem to think they have a score to settle.
He's killing our fucking crew.
You want to keep the family. Maybe it was lack of accuracy that was my problem before.
Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Okay, all bad.
Get him off my back, goddammit!
You ain't that
like a boss, okay. Perfect. Maybe we can grab up some of this. Oh, that's a lot of cash. Only 4,500 to do. Wait, why'd we come here? I don't even remember now. We were headed here. Oh, it was a follow-on one. Okay, so there's probably guns down in here or something. No, we have marijuana. I don't know, maybe I just need to steal them. I'm sure there'll be something for it to help me get that last little bit. Taking this car. This car looks decent. It's like a Porsche. Color's right up my alleyway. That hurts you, really. Cop's not at all offended by any of this. Well, not surprised. Free tack fest. How could I pass this up? Don't mind me. Just robbing you of everything you have. Like your random tack fest.
Where the hell do you think you're going with that? Police will deal with you.
No, they won't. I didn't KO him. God damn it. Okay. I don't really need this money, but I feel like I need it for the spiritual victory now. Okay, better.
I'll run your ass over.
He's probably gonna run me over. I guess I'll take this car. It looks fast enough. Let's head over to the father. The padre. I think I just deactivated going to him. There we go. So Padre doesn't support what I do until I do it, and then, or like, I don't know. Doesn't agree with my campaign of violence, yet he's fully willing to take advantage of it when it suits him. Yes, out of my way. Okay. You're looking good. Where is he? In that's his church? Yuck! Where's his house? Oh, this is his house. Yuck, what an ugly house. Oh my god. You are not reporting to a cop. Fact. You're here. No one even cares. Cop gets knocked off his feet. Lady walks by, doesn't care.
I became a priest.
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war.
You were a stone cold killer.
What it turned me into. When I was over there. Crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes.
Oh, God.
All the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out...
It was out.
Well, you don't want to know.
He's gay.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
Gay,
that's not the point. The men I killed... Killing them should have meant something.
Oh my god, okay.
Had, wait.
But I get it. Just come on, move on.
And glimpsing what was
we don't care.
Down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me.
Mm-hmm. Stone cold killer.
They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometimes I wonder if that ain't.
Oh my god, shut up. I'm gonna go rob your. You're healing? Yeah, it's mine now. Ain't even gonna ask, it's gonna take. I had to listen to your sermon, oh my god, no. We don't want anything to do with the god room. We need to go outside. Perfect. The outside. What was the point of that? Okay. Looks like we need to go do our story mission. We might have enough time. At least to get started on it. I'm not thrilled about this car. Okay. Let's get moving. Yeah, this car's not as fast. I don't like it. Oh god, it doesn't turn as well either. I want back my old car. Wow. Wow, freaking rainstorm right now. Jeez. It's coming down. Faster. faster. Across the bridge? Oh my god. Really should have got that faster car. I mean, this one will do okay, I think. Once I get up on top of the hill, I think it'll pick up speed. 175. 90. Doing respectable. 105 almost. It's losing speed now, though. Ooh, hard charger. 120. Not bad. And then we crashed terribly. But we recovered. Don't have an accident with the cop bar, as funny as that would be. Let's go start a story mission. I'm guessing we're killing another capo. See, if you jump out, you don't take any damage. It's amazing. Totally agree. Let's just stay out of each other's way. Oh god. What's this guy doing? Ew. Okay, he's got a good sense of humor.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Got to do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear.
Yeah.
Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
Oh god, English.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zaraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zaraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick
him up. God, in the southern edge? Yeah.
Zaraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zaraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez. So make sure your shit's squared away.
I know how many people I've killed. Okay, let's call a proper fast car that we like. God, all the way down there, I'd rather go up here. Finish whatever this is. Why is this, like, outlined?
Del Rey Hollow.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
It's Irish today. Okay, what the... Why'd you go in there? I did not call you for to go in there. Get out of my car. Get out of my car.
Here's your car.
Drop
boss.
A dime.
Appreciate
on him.
It.
Okay, I'm assuming the brutal takedowns are when you push B. I'm not sure why he's got like that buildup where he drops a dime. He doesn't seem to do anything. God dang it. That bastard. What? He hit me. Okay, I won't argue we were driving kind of erratically. However, nothing's ever going to catch us in this car. Okay, we took a bad turn. Perhaps not the best idea to go right back through where we came from, but they'll never catch us. Not in this car. This car is fast as heck. Lightning. Oh yeah. Well, that happened fast. Flipped him. Okay, I think it was up on the hill. About to lose him, I think. Fight up this hill. I hate that it cuts our GPS. Really irritating to me. This road sucks, by the way. It's all vibrating and terrible. Okay, back in the shanty. Shanty village. Let me punch someone out. Hey. You look homeless. Now you're knocked out and homeless. What do you want? What do you possibly have for me? Oh.
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that.
Yeah, you can't help it.
It's setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts them to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Perfect.
Fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
Tucked up? I don't even want to know what he means, but hey, get to confront the gun master. I wonder what we're going to earn out of this. Okay, let's punch some people out for the fun. Who's going to call the police in this neighborhood? Yeah, not that guy. Okay. No one else saying.
Search is called off. Repeat.
Okay. Back down the hill into the yard, I guess. Back to where one came from. Unnecessarily kill a heck of a lot of people, but it's okay. Let him call the police. I'll be still gone.
Please help. We've got reports of a hit and run in Barkley Mills. Area units, please respond.
A hit and run, yeah, that's true. They're never gonna find me down there. Can I go up here? I can. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, car. I'm taking a bad turn. What in God's name is that? Okay, hey. Car guy, I kinda need another one. Mine somehow flipped on the tracks.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
I don't know what happened. Wasn't my fault. Whoa, you almost hit me. I wish I could shoot him after he brings me his car. That would make me happy.
Got a car here for you.
Or at least rob him of it. That'd be the best. If he wasn't fast enough to get out, if you could throw him on the ground and go, that'd be great. I would really enjoy that. Too much. Oh my god! That was a cop car. Yeah, he kind of drove into me. We'll lose the cops, won't be hard. Just need speed. Not if I drive like that, though. Drive like that, we in big trouble. I want to kind of stay in Barkley, whatever, though. Watch out for those bushes. They're like rocks. That's an actual rock. It was better than that bush. Okay, this car sucks out here. Let's drive down the tracks. There's no way there's a train coming, right? That's not a thing that would happen. Okay, handling on the tracks is awful. Where's I supposed to go? Here. Okay. I don't want to go back by the cops, though. How far is it? A ways. 300? Yeah, I better drive. So you're getting out on foot. This track is playing havoc with this car. Really does not like it. Wow. Random police. Can't believe I got an accident with them. But I can go through here? Oh, this actually does work, okay. They're not gonna notice that, are they? Of course not, they're fools. Okay, running a little short on time, we'll try. If we don't make it, we'll have to save it for the next episode. Okay. Guess we'll go upstairs. What could go wrong with this idea? Oh, I remember this place. Wonder if I can just get in and freaking assassinate the boss. Huh? I don't know how smart they are about coming up here. Disabled the boss. Terrible shot. Truly. Okay. Oa, oa. Damn, did not mean to throw a grenade.
Pursuit is called off.
But did.
Return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return.
Going
patrol.
The crazy way. Probably not the best.
You know. I really thought I could make this work.
May I die?
Guess you were wrong.
Okay, apparently they don't care. Oh, that pushes them all out. Wow. I guess that was an amazing kill. I get freaking fast for someone so strong. I don't really want that. Don't really care about that. Cops ignore crimes for 2 minutes. I already have that. Why would I want that? Sport operator. Clicks be able to shut down the phones for a short time. I already have that. Why would I care? Okay. Sign it to the veto.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
I'll send my guys over, but I don't want to get in the middle of it if there's friction with you or Cassandra.
I haven't had a problem with Cassandra. I'm sure she won't be happy, but... That was really quick. I guess I already did this place. I kind of knew the layout. We just snuck in and did it. Wow. It's easy. No one even noticed. And they're all cleared out now. There's no more fighting. Efficient. Steal this giant pile of cash. It's mine anyways, right? Okay. So we have even another story mission. Ooh, wow. Concierge. However, we don't have enough time for that in this episode. Let me get out by the street, put away this money, and then I think we're going to wrap it up there. Things, we're like... Ooh, improved adrenaline shot. Nice.
I'll be out directly.
So far, still having fun with the game. I like it. Pretty fun. I like the setting, actually. The random crashes are interesting, but...
Need to make a deposit, sugar. Going straight
okay.
To the
let me see what you got.
Almost back to 70,000. Refill my ammo. You know how to find me. There we go. All set. So anyways, I think I'll wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you in the next episode.